Damn, you suck. Damn, you suck.
Hey everybody, it's the Petey Van Dyke Show. I'm glad everyone could come out here to the, let me see. The Wyoming VFW. It's a pleasure to be here. You know, obviously I go all over the country. And we got a lot of sponsors to thank tonight. But first, I want to talk about our topic for the night. Bipolar dads. It's an epidemic. First, let's thank our sponsor. The Rusty Anchor with its nickel wing knight. Let's bring him out. His name is Danny DeLuca. Come on out, Danny.
Hey.
Hey, thanks, Pat. Hey, thanks for being here.
No problem, man.
Now, you've made a lot of films. Tonight, we're going to be looking at a clip from Night to Day. How'd you feel about making it? But I know what you mean. There was a little bit of a lull in the singing and sucking.
It was a masterpiece.
It was a masterwork of filmmaking, and they made a mistake. But we've got the people be wildin', and of course, Toilet, a James story, which I can't wait to see that one. I heard it was a documentary.
Yes, it's a very...
Inspired by a cheese pizza. I'm liking that. So, what are we going to see in this trailer here?
Okay, so this is the new horror movie I'm doing.
Let's not forget that, huh?
And, well, it starts off with the protagonist, and he...
We're back. So, sorry about that. Tell us about From Night to Day one more time, would you?
In this trailer, you see the protagonist trying to run away, and he can't find it. But when it goes from night to day,
see,
he can find it.
Ah, that's so exciting. Let's take a look at that. Let's take a look at that.
Mm-hmm.
I want to get to our bipolar dads topic, but we got a couple other things to cover.
Night to day.
See,
you can't find it.
Oh, that's so exciting. Let's take a look at that now. Let's take a look at that. Need a better weapon.
Oh man, the big evil's days are numbered. As soon as it goes from night to day, I'll get him.
Wow, that was some compelling cinema, I gotta say. That was really something. Yeah. But hey, Danny, it's been a pleasure, but hey,
you gotta go, pal.
That's the kind of fun we have on this show. It's a real, you never know with this show. So, Jack, how do you like to, of course I want to get to our bipolar dads topic, but we got a couple other things to cover. The news lately here in Wyoming, you know, a lot of people have been going missing, and there's been a lot of home invasions. Have you heard about this?
Aww.
Audience? Because, you know, if you ask me, I never feel safe. I don't feel safe right now. And, you know, a man should always feel safe on his own talk show. You know, once I get on that bus and I hit the road, whatever VFW I end up at, I'm looking to be safe at. But here in Wyoming, maybe not always.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.